We have to solve the system of equations using Cramer's rule. Pretty easy. So solution. The first thing we want to compute is big D. Big D is the determinant of the coefficients. So 2, 3, 5, 6. So to compute this, you do 2 times 6. So 2 times 6 minus 3 times 5. 3 times 5. So you get 12 minus 15, which is negative 3. Then you have to compute big D sub x. This is also a determinant. Now, to get big D sub x, what you do is you kind of cross out the x's, just don't think about them, and put the 6 and the 7 in their places. And you keep the y's. So 3, 6. Then you compute the determinant, 6 times 6 minus 3 times 7. So 36 minus 21 is 15. Then you compute big D sub y. To compute big D sub y, you kind of want to just block out the y's and replace it with the 6 and the 7. So 6, 7, and you keep the x's. 2 times 7, 14, minus 6 times 5 is 30, so you get negative 16. The final answer, little x, is big D sub x divided by big D. Now big D sub x is 15. Big D is negative 3, so you get negative 5. So x is negative 5, that's our x. And y is big D sub y over big D. So negative 16 over negative 3, 16 over 3. So y is 16 over 3. So it's pretty easy to remember. Little x is big D sub x over big D. Little y is big D sub y over big D. To compute big D sub x, you kind of just cross these guys out and put the 6 here and the 7 here. See? 6, 7, and you keep the y's. To compute big D sub y, you cross out the y's and you put the 6 and the 7 there. 6, 7, and you keep the x's. Pretty easy.